Mason Appleton on the off wing. The trailer, Donato, a shot stopped by Husso. And a penalty is called out in front. It's 2 minutes for charging.
Yeah, this is not a good hit here. Donato with the shot. You see Bortuzzo following through. It was a bad line change. They're trying to get back in fast order. That's one that you probably have to just let up, not allow that hit. Luckily, Donato is still on the bench. He's all right after that hit, but that could have been a scary hit by Bortuzzo there.
That is likely to get looked at by the Department of Player Safety. They look at everything. A tough spot, and it looks like Ryan's okay.